Dr. Geeta Manjunath, who is the founder and CEO for the Niramai startup.
So I am pretty much excited to attend the session by Sonam Wangchuk. He has actually done something to change the education system, and he has written so many patents. So he is a really inspiring personality.
I'm really excited about the blockchain event where the co-founder of Polygon, they are giving a session on the blockchain and the future of payments. So that is really, I'm looking forward to it.
I'm particularly excited about this session called Creating a Retail Tech Stack for the Future.
Like path-breaking innovation, what are the emerging tech we want to involve in the retail sector? By Hari Vasudev.
I'm looking at the seed to scale. That's the session that we have, which is talking about startups and how venture capitalism works and how we are looking at some of these emerging uses stories on the retail side of it. That is really exciting for me.
Future of supply chain, where we are going with talking about how we can use blockchain and other things. And as well, I was interested in healthcare because that is the hot topic now. So what we are gonna contribute as a techie to the healthcare industry. So what we foresee to be there in the future. So those are the topics which I'm excited about.
So being a product manager, definitely the session which interests me a lot is the Power Product Strategy session. It is definitely a boon for us where we get to interact with the people from the industry to understand what is their view on how to build a great product strategy essentially and how to take it up from level zero to a multi-million dollar business.